up on stage celebrating his 76th birthday.
That's right.